Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to divide or bisect 70 degree angle by using compass. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. So first drawing here a line and taking here B point and here C point. Now we have to draw 70 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and drawing a arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now taking the distance from point B to this point by using compass and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get here a 70 degree angle. So now taking here point A. So now checking angle ABC is 70 degree or not. So this is perfectly a 70 degree angle. Now we have to bisect this angle. So putting the compass here and taking same length and putting the compass here and cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to bisect the angle 70 degree and taking here point. So now checking the angle first. So this is perfect 35 degree and taking here point P. So angle this is 35 and this is also 35 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC, so angle ABC equal to 70 degree and angle ABP and angle PBC equal to 35 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.